gotta hurt.
And avoid getting hit for a little while.
Oh, might I? No, 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 not yet.
Pull yourself together.
No, not.
Your chance.
On it. Ah! Watch your step.
I can't keep you safe from harm forever, you know.
Why the hell not?
Gotcha.
I need to take a break.
No one's stopping you. Shall we find somewhere?
Hey, I'm always tired.
All's well then. Wonderful.
I can't do this anymore.
Thank you.
Ugh, what a pain.
There better be something good inside.
Try this for size.
Are you all right, friend?
Just about.
Oh, well, do something.
Whoa! Not good.
Frank, can you hear me, Frank? You need to run.
Believe me, I'm out of here the first chance I get. Right in the sweet spot.
This is getting ridiculous. Find somewhere to rest.
Nope. Just nope. This isn't happening.
Oh dear. This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep. Better start pulling your weight.
Well, do something.
We got this.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. That's not doing much.
Now might be a good time to heal yourself.
I am very aware of that. Thanks.
Can you hear me, Frank? No heroics, just run!
Incoming! Huh. What's this? I'm pretty sure I got this.
Wonderful. Try not to get killed, won't you?
This. Let me guess. More weird break-related shit.
It would seem so.
Whoa! Huh? What the? I'm floating.
I suppose it must be something to do with how heavy the break is here.
Huh. No way. This place is so weird.
Yes, yes. I'm sure it's intensely amusing. Now, shall we be on our way?
Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this. Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this.
here, Frey.
It was worth a try. This looks so different from the moon.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
This is gonna sting! So that's the fortress? Looks like they missed a maintenance bill or two.
Neglect has certainly played its part. But these are the effects of the break above all else.
Hey, this place looks pretty unique. Should've gotta get a good angle. That's that.
Guess that'll do.
I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan. And there it is. How did I get on this dragon shit list? It really has it out for me.
It does seem that way, but I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that. Callista Keane. Hey, that's Auden's mom.
The peasant girl.
I just keep getting better.
No possible, I suppose.
Well, there wasn't much to write home about in there.
Yes, give or take a horde of mindless, murderous horrors.
You can keep them.
Did you find something? Why are you so determined to get back to Newark?
New York. And because this place is insane. Ruled over one joyless realm, huh?
Well, did she make it joyless, I wonder?
Deep. Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we? I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty.
Still no sign of Silas Castle.
There's no easy way over these mountains. You should head down into the valley and through that way.
Let me guess. You've been studying the map again?
Indeed. As you should, too.
Magic isn't the answer to everything, huh?
If it was, Athia wouldn't be in this mess.
True that. Probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? actual treasure. Let's get back in this.
Thinking of making something?
This looks like a big one.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight.
Huh. Ah, so that's what I was hearing.
Something's there. What shall we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.
There's such a thing as relying on magic too much, you know.
Says a guy who's basically a bunch of metal held together by this stuff.
We got this!
Get out of the way!
Yeah!
Oh, yeah! All right!
Do you think you might consider getting hit a little less?
What do you think I am? Superhuman?
Now's your chance.
On it!
Huh? Gotta stay in it. Probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? No monsters here, huh?
Were you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me.
Never know what surprises might be waiting up ahead. Be ready for anything.
Yeah, thanks for the pep talk. Well, this place is fun. There's nothing here but rocks. Look at that rock.
It's Tanta intended her realm to be.
Like somebody was expecting us.
Well, there's only one way onward. We know what to do.
Not working. Got you on your toes now. Eat it.
Huh. Ah! Oh, come on! That's not doing much. This'll do it. Try this for size. That's over.
What? Shall we?
Oh, nice find.
You got a couple more still?
Yes, but only a couple. Proceed with extreme caution, Frey.
Or we could, I don't know. What the hell are those things? They don't look like animals or humans.
I believe they are life forms born from the break itself.
They're like my worst nightmares come to life.
Don't push yourself too hard. Our main priority should be to find shelter. There's a cave nearby. You should hide there until the storm passes.
Sounds good to me. Lead on. Fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York, where the cat is company, but I would rather be there, alone, than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I'll try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow.
Feeling better?
Not really. I had a nightmare and it was 10 times better than this.
It is quite beautiful.
Yeah, and everything here wants to kill you, kind of way.
No, I just mean that even amongst the madness, there's a sort of delicate grace. Destruction and corruption are forms of creation in themselves.
Wow, you sound like a serial killer.
What?
Destruction and corruption are beautiful forms of creation in themselves.
I don't sound like that.
You absolutely sound like that.
I know, you absolutely sound like that. Yeah, see? Two can play at that game.
You're fucking stupid.
Well, perhaps not everyone has the sensitivity and subtlety required to appreciate the beauty inherent in chaos.
Sure, Hannibal.
Who? Oh, yeah. Earth joke.
Bingo. Well, before we set off, we might as well take a look at this floor plan that Johidi gave us.
Finally, we're going to the castle.
Forgive me if I'm not excited.
This will be a good one. Can't wait to show this to the kids.
They'll certainly have plenty to be excited about.
Damn, they did not hold back on the fortifications, huh?
Not entirely surprising for the so-called Tanta of Strength. We'll need to be careful. This is a woman who faced entire armies.
How do we get inside?
Countless thousands met their fate at the end of her blade.
Okay, listen, you don't have to...
Then she bathed in the blood of her enemies.
Okay. No one ever said that.
I'm adding color.
Yeah, don't. Let's just try the gate first.
Is getting worse.
Meaning we're fucked?
That's rather up to you.
Pocket this.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice.